To those who live in their little bubble, that a girl can't juggle between the office and the home because they think it'll be such a struggle. Well, it's the last thing on my mind. And how some colleagues get a kick by shooting their mouth too quick.
Hey, I got promoted.
About how I'm getting ahead just because I'm a chick. It's the last thing on my mind. Or that question that everyone seems to have on their face about why I act like I own the place. It seems like the fragile egos I bruise with my views because they think I'm getting too big for my shoes. Yeah, I'm just an intern. But acting like one is the last thing on my mind. The catch that we shouldn't have a screaming match. That debate whether a girl should work late. Fuss that market visits to tier 3 towns are not for us. Oh, how heavy these boxes are. And honestly, should girls be going to such a bar? Really, it's the last thing on my mind. And whoever came up with this silly notion that a girl should dress according to her profession? It's the last thing on my mind. Or how just by telling a few dirty jokes, I become less of a woman and more of a bloke. Big deal. We are not long-term is something they believe. Because soon we'll get married and go on maternity leave.
I'm sorry, I think they forgot to inform me.
That's the last thing on my mind. They sit and smirk that if a girl looks good, she's probably not good at her work. It's the last thing on my mind. The only thing on my mind is to bring my best to work. Mia, workwear jewelry.